Once they release the dueling cavalier, Lockwood and Lamont are through. The picture's a museum piece. I'm a museum piece.
But things are wrong with the sound. If you just get the technical
end right now. Look, this is sweet of both of you, but, well, something happened to me tonight. Kathy, everything you said about me is true. I'm no actor. I never was. Just a lot of dumb show.
Well,
I know that now.
At least you're taking it lying down.
Ain't no kidding, Cosmo. Did you ever see anything as idiotic as me on that screen tonight?
Yeah. How about Lena?
All right, I ran her a close second. Maybe it was a photo finish. But anyway, I'm through, fellas.
Oh, Don, you're not through!
Yeah, why, with your looks and your figure, you can drive an ice wagon or shine shoes.
Block hat.
Sell pencils.
And kitchens.
Or better yet, pack in a bondo. Fit as a dude with red.
Too bad I didn't do that in the Dueling Cavalier. They might have liked it.
Why don't you?
What?
Make a musical.
A musical?
Sure, the new Don Lockwood. He jumps around and yawns to music.
But the only trouble is, once they release the Dueling Cavalier, nobody will want to come see me jump off the Woolworth building into a damp rag.
Well, why don't you turn the Dueling Cavalier into a musical?
The Dueling Cavalier?
Sure, you have 6 weeks before it's released.
Yeah, add a couple of songs and dances, turn off the bad scenes, and add a couple of new ones.
And you got it. Yeah, I think it might work. But do you think I can do it?
Oh, of course.
All right. It may be crazy, but it's going to work. The Dueling Cavalier is now a musical.
Hot dog.
Fellas, I think this is my lucky day. March 23rd.
I know. The 23rd isn't your lucky day. The 24th is.
What do you mean, the 24th?
It's 1:30 already. It's morning.
Yes, and what a lovely morning. Good morning.
Good morning.
Talk the whole night.
Good morning.
Good morning. Say goodnight, so good morning.
She can't sing, she can't act, she can't dance. A triple threat.
What's so funny?
I'm sorry, I was just thinking. You know, I think I liked her best when the sound went out, and she said, yes, yes, yes.
No, no, no.
Yes, yes, yes.
No, no.
Hey, I'm just about to be brilliant. Come here.
Huh?
All right, Captain, stand real quick. Now sing.
Huh?
Good morning, good morning.
Good morning.
All right,
good morning.
Enchanting. Why? Don't you get it? We use Kathy's voice, and then Lena just moves her mouth, and Kathy's voice comes over singing and talking for her.
Well, that's wonderful.
No, I couldn't let you do it, Kathy.
Why not?
Because you wouldn't be seen. You'd be throwing your own career away.
This has nothing to do with my career. Besides, it's only for the one picture. The important thing right now is to save the dueling cavaliers. Save Lockwood and Lamont.
Right. Well, all right, if it's just for the one picture. But do you think you'll get time?
Oh, of course it will.
Sure, the numbers will be easy. All you have to do is dance around Lena.